This wonderful eve, I would like to say there are a few people present here who dedicate their life for a wonderful cause. Now, I would like to call upon stage our vice chairman.
His Honorable, our chairman Ramanipati Prabhu, to come on the stage and address this guest.
Hare Krishna. Very happy to be here in the midst of all of you. May I request now His Grace Sankarshan Prabhu to come on stage. He is a very dear disciple of Srila Prabhupada. His Grace Hriday Chaitanya Prabhu, the chairman of Mayapur Administrative Council and also GBC member. So please come on stage. I have a seat here. I request our dear Mr. Arup Sarkar to please come on stage. He is a principal of Satish Chandra Memorial School. I request His Grace Premanjana Prabhu, the dean of our school, to please come on stage. Probably you can sit there, the audience will not be with us. Please come. So we are very happy to have these wonderful personalities here on stage. And finally, last but not the least, I would like to request our principal, Her Grace Anuttama Mataji, Ashima Das, please come forward to occupy a seat on the stage. This school has been growing strength to strength by the blessings of all of you, good wishes of all of you, and from the support and cooperation given by the senior management of ISKCON Mayapur. I'm very, very happy and grateful to all the members present here. In order to get maximum benefit out of the presence of all these wonderful personalities, I'm going to request the members present here to come and say a few words of inspiration to all of us present here. To start with, I would like to request Her Grace Anuttama Mataji, the principal of our school, to give her annual report about the school. Give her a big hand. Hari Bol!
Hare Krishna, Namam Vishnu Padaya Krishna Prashtaya Bhutale, Srimati Bhaktivedanta Swami Niti Namine, Namaste Saraswati Debe Gauravani Pracharini, Nirvishesha Sunyavadi Paschata Desha Tarini. Hare Krishna. On behalf of VVNS management, I'd like to thank to GBC, MAC, Land Office, all Vaishnavas from ISKCON, all Mayapurians, parents, and my dear students, and all the dignitaries who are present here. Also, I am profusely thankful to the donors who are helping us to grow more and more. It is the day to take the opportunity to convey my heartfelt gratitude to all of you. It is also a day when we text talk the year gone by, review the achievement. Our journey has started from 2003 with 22 students along with two teachers. Today, VVNS is having the pre-primary, primary, secondary school with 49 teaching and 43 non-teaching staff. Past 16 years, experiences take us to the greater heights. It is my customary duty to present before you a brief overview of the current academic session. We have celebrated World Sankirtan Week in our KG Hall and Chaitanya Hall. Students from pre-KG to Standard 10 have taken part in this Sankirtan during the month of September. As you are aware, we are continuing to provide value-based spiritual education which is helping students to become better human beings. So during the Gita Jayanti in December, we have distributed huge number of Bhagavad Gita and small books. During Damodar month, we offered 8,841 lamps for Lord Damodar, and we have visited different students' houses in various places. A total of 35 students appeared for class 10 board exam. The result was very good. 7 of them secured above 90%. Among them, 2 students secured above 95%. And today, they will be recognized with various awards for securing exceptional heights. Now, total strength is 680 with 49 qualified teachers. Among them, 90% of the teachers are trained. Every year, we are facilitating teachers for workshop for updating them with the CBSE guidelines for the better teaching and classroom management. This year, for the first time, we sent 5 of our students for sports event organized by CBSE in Chhattisgarh. Though they haven't got any prize, but performed very well. We thank our donors for their continuous generous contribution. Our students took part in VVM, that is online science test, and 3 students reached up to national level. This year, many of our students are taking part in VVM. We sent our 74 students for IISF science exhibition in Kolkata, organized by ISRO. We are following CBSE guidelines very minutely. For that, we have celebrated many important days through activity, just like Sanitation Week, International Matribhasha Divas, Rashtriya Ekta Divas, World Yoga Day, and World Vegetarian Week. To introduce the primary color for the KG students, we have celebrated Color Week for the KG block. This year, our assembly hall was inaugurated by His Holiness Jayapataka Swami Maharaj in August. The hall is helping us for the students for various purposes. Successfully, we have done our VVNS school fair in Chaitanya Hall as well as in school building, which was appreciated by the visitors on 15th of August. We have developed and arranged our library according to CBSE requirement. More than 10 weekly, fortnightly and monthly magazines are subscribed for the students. Training program was arranged for our librarian. First time, our teachers went for secondary board exam evaluation to Kolkata and efficiently completed their task. We have provided digital board for all the classes from pre-KG to standard 10, which will definitely develop their fine motor skill. Our academic team always look after the innovative ways and means to supervise and guide the teachers for the betterment of the students in and out. Our school is a part of Sahadaya complex for last 3 years, which helps us to follow the same activity for all Sahadaya members schools, guided and controlled by CBSE. This year, our school became the part of HOL. It is a principal's hub for better learning outcome. In this Nadia district cluster, all 6 CBSE schools will share their views and culture by organizing inter-school competition like exhibitions and other activities. We have given the facility to the parents for online payments of students' fees. We have organized inter-house competitions like debate, essay writing, etc. Now, I'm coming to this. Plans for coming academic year. We are hopeful to complete the new classrooms project before April 2020. We are in the verge upgrading all our laboratories, including science and computer labs. All part of environment development in the coming year. We are intending to focus on developing more greens in the campus. We are planning to give better exposure to the students by taking them to other schools for workshop and exhibitions. We have planned to introduce vocational training program for students like carpentry, cooking, tailoring, studio recording, etc. In the current academic year, we encouraged our students to enroll Terry Olympiad duly recommended by CBSC. We have to improve in the following areas to name a few. Better in-house training program for teachers and staff, automation of all areas of school operations, forward thinking attitude for students. Now, in conclusion, I'd like to thank on behalf of school management all the support provided by the parents and well-wishers. We hope and pray to Srila Prabhupada that requisite intelligence and patience is continuously provided to us in order to render more effective service to all concerned. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna, Principal Ma'am. Thank you very much for giving us a school report. It is only by the mercy of Srila Prabhupada that we are able to do whatever little bit we are doing. And it is ably supported by our ISKCON management, who is spearheaded, as far as this school project is concerned, spearheaded by His Holiness Bhakti Purosottam Swami Maharaj. He was very eager to participate in today's function, but he had to go to Puri, Jagannath Puri, for Puri Parikrama, Sri Kshetra Parikrama, so he is not able to participate. We were also desiring to have Honorable District Magistrate for our program as chief guest. Due to his last minute busy schedule, he is unable to take part in today's function. But he conveyed his best wishes for this program as well as this school. Having said that, I'm requesting His Grace Hriday Chaitanya Prabhu, who is the chairman of Mayapur Administrative Council and is a GBC member of ISKCON, who is present here and would like to hear from him a few words of appreciation and areas for improvement for us. Prabhu.
Magyanatibrandasya Gyananyaya Salakaya Shakshurum Militamina Tasmai Shri Gurave Namaha. I'm happy to be here on the 17th anniversary of the Bhaktivedanta National School. And when Srila Prabhupada went to the West in 1965, he left on the 13th of August and arrived on the 17th of September in the United States. The first thing he did when he reached the family of where he was staying in upstate New York, then he was trying to find out the differences, the cultural, social differences between India, because he had never left India before, and the United States. There was one little incident that shows that when he arrived 2 days after or something, Srila Prabhupada was washing his own clothes, and he did it in Sally Agarwal's apartment in the same way as one does it in India. He did it on the floor, he was scrubbing on the floor, but the water was coming out of the bathroom, because the bathrooms in America are not made for doing your laundry on the floor. So Sally Agarwal knocked on the bathroom door and said, "Swamiji, is everything okay?" Because the water was coming on the carpet of her living room. And Sri Prabhupada said, "Yes, everything is fine." He opened the door and said, "What are you doing, Swamiji?" And he says, "I'm simply doing my laundry." "Oh, but we have a washing machine." So just to show that the cultural and social differences, and so from there Srila Prabhupada went to New York and checked out the differences. And when he went to the universities, then he checked out, because he saw beautiful big buildings, and he saw departments of science, politics, so many university departments that were developed, which had beautiful facilities, which had very qualified professors with PhDs, with nice cars and big salaries and everything. But when he looked into it, he was disappointed to not find a department about the science of the soul. Because for him it was very clear that everything related to the body is temporary, but the soul is eternal. So Srila Prabhupada had a hard time to understand why there was no knowledge, why there was no department of the science of the soul. And when in his further Krishna consciousness developed further in the United States and all over the world, then Srila Prabhupada was very concerned about the education of the students, because the students are the future, are the next generation of ISKCON, the next generation of Krishna consciousness, and they need good education. So as we see here in the Bhaktivedanta National School, as we see from the performances, there is a lot of attention is given on spiritual life, on spiritual education. And I'm sure Srila Prabhupada would be very happy if he would be seeing the performances that were happening here tonight. Although technically it can be probably more perfect, but the heart is there, the performances are directed for the pleasure of the Lord. And if we do things for the pleasure of the Lord, then we will connect with the internal energy of the Lord, and then our soul will also be very happy. Another point where Srila Prabhupada was concerned about was the character of the students. Because he met in New York and the United States, he met gentlemen who were very educated. But although being very educated, they had very bad habits. They were smoking, they were drinking, they were not behaving nice with colleagues, and the language was not very refined. So Srila Prabhupada said that education and bad behavior doesn't go well together. And naturally, when we study Bhagavad Gita, as what is regularly done in our schools, then we do read and study about the qualities of the Vaishnavas. So all these aspects are very important, the knowledge of the soul, besides the academic studies. Academic studies are important, and on that level in the West they were also very well done, but the aspect of the soul was missing, and the aspect of the character of the student, the behavior. So I would like to thank the leaders of the Bhaktivedanta National School, the director, the vice director, the principal, and also the advisors, and everybody who is involved in the school, the teachers. I would like to thank them on behalf of the Mayapur management. Some years ago, the Bhaktivedanta National School was regularly on the agenda of the MAC for different reasons. But now, the last 2 years, everything is very peaceful. And the school is expanding. The school is going to another 2 grades, and we see the buildings coming up, etc. So we'd like to thank everybody involved in the leadership of the school and the teachers for all their efforts in educating the children. Sri Prabhupada ki jai.
Hey. Thank you very much, Prabhu. May I request His Grace Premanjan Prabhu to offer a gala vastra to His Grace Hriday Chaitanya Prabhu. His Grace Hriday Chaitanya Prabhu ki jai. Hari Hari. Thank you very much. So it's thank you very much, Prabhu, for in spite of your busy schedule, you found some time to come and honor us and bless us with your wonderful sharing of Prabhupada's pastimes. Now I request His Grace Sankarshan Prabhu, is one of the dear disciples of Srila Prabhupada, to come and say a few words. For a change, he will speak in sweet Bengali. Hari Bol.
Thank you very much, Ramanipati Prabhu. Ramanipati Prabhu amake banglay bolte bolechen. He has requested me to speak in Bengali, our mother matribhasha. Jai hok, ajker je onushthan amra dekhlam, সত্যি ওরা প্রভুপাদকে খুব সন্তুষ্ট করেছে, প্রভুপাদ অত্যন্ত সন্তুষ্ট হয়েছে. ইজ মাই গুরু মহারাজ শ্রীল প্রভুপাদ ইজ ভেরি প্লিজ টু ওয়াচ দিস এক্সেলেন্ট প্রোগ্রাম বাই ভক্তিবেদান্ত ন্যাশনাল স্কুল. ও আজকের তো এই অনুষ্ঠানে মানে আজ থেকে আমার বেশ মনে হচ্ছে 2003 সাল যখন ভক্তিবেদান্ত ন্যাশনাল স্কুল খুব ছোট ছিল, প্রথম যে ইনাগুরেশন সেরিমনি হয় মানে প্রথম উৎসব হয় সেই উৎসবে জয়পতাকা মহারাজ ছিলেন, আমি ছিলাম, এবং ডক্টর পি কে রায় বলে একজন ভক্ত ছিল, এবং আমাদের সুপ্রিম কোর্টের একজন বিচারকও এসেছিলেন, আমার নামটা ঠিক মনে নেই. যাই হোক, ছোট্ট আকারে ওখানে আমাদের প্যান্ডেল করে অনুষ্ঠান হয়েছিল, এবং সেই সময় আমি ছিলাম. মহারাজ আমায় খুব ভালোবাসেন, জয়পতাকা মহারাজ আমায় ডেকেছিলেন. মহারাজ ঘুরে ঘুরে একতলাটা দেখলেন এবং বলতে লাগলেন, সব তখনকার যে প্রিন্সিপাল ছিলেন তিনি সব বলতে লাগলেন যে এইটা ক্লাসরুম, এটা সায়েন্স রুম, এটা স্টাফ রুম, টিচার রুম, এরকম. আর এখন আমি দেখছি 17 বছরের মানে 16 বছর বাদে, অর্থাৎ 17 বছর বাদে যে স্কুলের যত উন্নতি হয়েছে, এই উন্নতি চিন্তাই করা যায় না, মানে এত র্যাপিডলি এটা উন্নতি হয়েছে. বিশেষ করে যেই মঞ্চে আমরা দাঁড়িয়ে রয়েছি, এই চৈতন্য হল 1 বছর হলো হয়েছে, এছাড়াও আরও এক্সপ্যান্ড করছে, অনেক বিভিন্ন জেলা থেকে ছাত্ররা আসছে এই ভক্তিবেদান্ত ন্যাশনাল স্কুলের সম্বন্ধে শুনে. তো আমার মনে হচ্ছে যে স্কুলে যারা কাজ করছেন, বিশেষ করে যারা অত্যন্ত তাদের পরিশ্রম দিচ্ছেন, প্রেমাঞ্জন প্রভু, রমণীপতি প্রভু, ভক্তি পুরুষোত্তম মহারাজ, যারা এখানে স্কুল চালাচ্ছে, তাদেরকে সকলকেই সত্যি আমি অত্যন্ত ধন্যবাদ, এবং প্রভুপাদ তাদের প্রতি অত্যন্ত আনন্দিত হয়েছেন যে এত সুন্দর স্কুল মায়াপুরে গড়ে উঠেছে. কেন, মায়াপুর ইজ এ প্লেস অফ এডুকেশন. হ্যাঁ, এখানে শুধু আমরা ভজন কীর্তন করি না, তার সঙ্গে আমরা শিক্ষাও চালিয়ে যাই, তার প্রমাণ হচ্ছে ভক্তিবেদান্ত ন্যাশনাল স্কুল, মায়াপুর ইন্টারন্যাশনাল স্কুল, মায়াপুর একাডেমি, মায়াপুর ইনস্টিটিউট, এবং অনেক আরও শিক্ষাকেন্দ্র মায়াপুরে গড়ে উঠেছে. এটা সবই আমার গুরু মহারাজ শ্রীল প্রভুপাদের কৃপা. এবং একটা কথা বলি, আমি শেষ করছি, যে যার গুরুদেবের প্রতি অচলা ভক্তি আছে তিনি সমস্ত কার্যে সাকসেসফুল হয়। যস্য দেবে পরা ভক্তি যথা দেবে তথা গুরু তস্যইতে কথিতা অর্থাৎ প্রকাশান্তে মহাপ্রভু। যার কৃষ্ণ এবং গুরুর প্রতি অচলা বিশ্বাস আছে তার প্রমাণ হচ্ছে এই সময় এখানে যে সমস্ত শিক্ষক বা শিক্ষিকা রয়েছে তারা তাদের সকলেই তাদের গুরুদেব হচ্ছে শ্রীল প্রভুপাদ এবং শ্রীল প্রভুপাদকে যথেষ্ট তারা স্নেহ করে ভালোবাসে তাদের কোঅপারেশনে এই সুন্দর স্কুলটি গড়ে উঠেছে। সমস্ত শিক্ষকবৃন্দকে ধন্যবাদ জানিয়ে আমি আমার বক্তব্য শেষ করছি। হরে কৃষ্ণ।
গ্রেস সংকর্ষণ প্রভু কি জয়। অসংখ্য ধন্যবাদ সংকর্ষণ প্রভু। রিকোয়েস্ট প্রেমাঞ্জন প্রভু টু অফার গলবস্ত্র ফর সংকর্ষণ প্রভু। সংকর্ষণ প্রভু অ্যান্ড হৃদয় চৈতন্য প্রভু আর গ্লোরিফাইং অবাউট দ্য স্কুল ম্যানেজমেন্ট অবাউট ভেরিয়াস থিংস দ্যাট ইউ হ্যাভ ডান। সো আই রিমেম্বার সাম ওয়ার্ডস ফ্রম গ্রেট পার্সোনালিটিস লাইক আইজাক নিউটন হ্যাজ সেড, if we had seen further it is standing on the shoulders of giants. So nothing is possible unless we have a proper foundation. The foundation is laid by the great devotees who are sitting here. They have worked very hard in the past and we are just standing on top of them, on their hard work, and then trying to see what we can do about them. So the real credit goes to Srila Prabhupada and goes back to Krishna. That's where the real credit goes. We cannot take the credit on ourselves. This school, for example, a lot of hard work has been done by the previous management, like Her Grace Padma Radhika Mataji has done a lot of hard work to bring up the school from 2003 all the way until 3 years before. She has done a lot of hard work. So every program I make a point to announce and glorify her for her wonderful qualities and hard work that she has put in. Otherwise, this school will not be in existence with 680 students. So I'm very happy for the previous management also for bringing the school into proper shape here. Having said that, we have a wonderful personality here who has a lot of experience in education, and he's a principal of Satish Chandra Memorial School, Mr. Arup Sarkar. I request him to say a few words to inspire all of us. Please do come.
Namaskar and good evening to all of you. First of all, my head touch the feet of Prabhupada as well as the soil of holy places. All the distinguished guests who are present over here and all the dignitaries, I give my deepest regards, especially Ramanipati Prabhu, Premanjan Prabhu, Principal Ma'am, Ashima Ma'am, and obviously our Aparna Ma'am. And respected parents, dear students, we are assembled over here. I got the privilege to say something. But before say something, I feel really embarrassing situation for me, because this is the place of the Krishna consciousness. But I have not much more knowledge about the Krishna consciousness. But I am doing one teaching professions, so I try to touch this area. This is my area. So first of all, I like to congratulate all the students, because today is the special day for them. We know today is the Children's Day. The students, so for you, it is a happy Children's Day. And you know very well, the Teacher's Day also related with the birthday of the Dr. Sarvapalli Radhakrishnan. Equally, the Children's Day, it is recognized for the birthday of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. And Jawaharlal Nehru always said that we are little men, but serving a noble cause. But because cause is great, something falls upon us. And equally, I like to say for the students, who are the present over here, you see, your schools, that is Bhaktivedanta schools, in the, as per the, it is run by the CBSC, following the CBSC curriculum, in the Central Board of Secondary Curriculum, in our education systems, the first criteria is the joyful learning. Today, when I ever present over here, and I observe, it is the best example is going on, the joyful learning. How the pupils are enjoying today. It is really the Children's Day one side, and side by side your annual day. And in that, the holy moment, you are enjoying. And that is the actual, our methodology. Every the education is through the process of the joyful, cheerfulness. So that is we found over here. Really, I thankful to Principal Ma'am to create such type of the environment to give the cheerful environment to the students. Equally, I like to share to the students in that one thing. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, he was our former president of India also. And we know he was a great scientist and missile man. APJ Abdul Kalam mentioned, every student, every very fine morning you wake up and you stand up and just you utter the few words. What are the words? The first you say, I am the best. Today is the my day. I will win. And last, I can. Every day we should be mentioned. Then automatically we self-motivation to develop. Students, I would not like to elongate much more things. Only one thing I mentioned, that this is the week, really very much special and holy moment we are passing. Once though, we know everybody, when I coming to the Mayapur, everybody asking me to see the rush. So, and yes, rush means the fusion, Milan. So that is the things. So Milan means body to body, mind to mind, heart to heart, soul to soul. So really that moment, the holy moment we are passing, and when we enter the here, automatically our soul got peace and we feel happy. Whatever the word mentioned, I have no much more ideas. That's it, I'm not detailing and going. The great prabhus and other, they mentioned very nicely. But that one word mentioned in the Gitas and other places, Satchit Ananda Ghana, Satchit Anand. That is the Anand means highest happiness, highest level of happiness. That feelings we are also getting over here. That is we are lucky. And when we got the any kind of the opportunity and privilege to come over here, immediately we have to come. Because only that this place at that Bhaktivedanta school also, time to time given us. Lot of parents are sitting over here. For you, I like to say this one, that you have chosen very right concern, right institutions. Ashima ma'am mentioned the points. But we also feeling, we are same district, we are working together. Everywhere, the Bhaktivedanta students are there. When our Nodia district administrations are convoked the students for 10th and 12th, there we found the Bhaktivedanta students. Is a Vidyarthi Vigyan Mantra, All India competitions, they are also Bhaktivedanta students everywhere. So really, you can feel proud also that your words are studying over here. And I think in the near future, more and more, even the IISF, India International Science Festival, just now it was over, 5 to 8 November, Kolkata, they are also, from there, the students also participating. We are watching, observe the photographs and our students gone, and they can mention in such a. So that is the thing. So school is going on very nicely. You can feel proud also for that. Your students also perform very nice. And everywhere we found the Bhaktivedanta students also. Due to the all the devoted teachers, it is possible. Otherwise, this is not the possible. You know the geographical situation of the Bhaktivedanta schools. So remote areas people are here, but then also they show their talent. They have established their talent and their identity also. Dear parents, you know, This is the one side, the today Children's Day, is the rush is going on. Then is the another the famous things is there in this week. We know the last 12th November, Tuesday, Guru Nanak's birthday. The Sikh, he was the guru of the Sikh Sampradaya, Sikh community. And I like to say only one example of the Guru Nanak, then I have to conclude my speech. Guru Nanak, in the childhood means at the age of the 15 to 20, in that step, he was working in the one shop, and that shop was the grocery shop. So one day, the shop owner asked to the Nanak, how many pulses bags are here? So Nanak counting, and that was the time in the 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 11, 12, 13. Fortunately, there are 13 bags. And he counted the bags in such a 11, 12, 13. So after the over, he mentioned the 13 bags, 13 bags are there. So owner moved. After that time over, shut down the shops. And night, in the Nanak's mind setup, yeah, I have said 13. That means everything's the Lordship your, nothing to mine. Mere liye to kuch nahi hai, sab kuch to tera. So unnecessary, why I am working over here? If everything is your, so what is mine? Nothing is. That perception developed in his mind. After that, next day morning, he left the job and he moved out. And ultimately, we got Guru Nanak. So that is the lessons in our, and that same lesson also we are getting from Prabhupada. So the namaskar and my respect, gratitude, my everything to Prabhupada, to all dignitaries. So I think thank you so much to give me the opportunity to say something. Once again, I have to conclude my speech with the word, the famous word which mentioned by the Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Hare Krishna.
Thank you very much, Mr. Arup Sarkar, for inspiring. I would say, Arup Sarkar has the habit of a little bit exaggerating about Bhaktivedanta National School. It is not exactly so true what he said, although we now take it as his blessings that our school will become the best school in the future. Thank you very much, Prabhu, for that. And Prabhu's school, Satish Chandra Memorial School, has more than 3,000 students, and they are number one in various areas. Be it science exhibition, debates, performances, excellent school, Satish Chandra Memorial School. In fact, we are taking a lot of guidance from Mr. Arup Sarkar, who has a large heart to extend his support either through himself or through his well-trained members of his team. Thank you very much, Prabhu, for extending such cooperation. I request Premanjan Prabhu to offer Galavastra to Prabhu. Hari Hari. So now, we have Hari Hari Jai. Our old students, the previous batch students, also have come here. Every year we have developed a habit of honoring the best performed students in the board examinations. So we have invited all the old students, and we are going to offer some special awards for the best performing students and call them upon stage and offer these awards to them. So we have about 10 students whom we are going to invite on the stage to give an appreciation certificate along with cash awards in the form of a check to them. So we have here Srinjay Datta, who stood school first last academic year, 2019-20. Srinjay Datta, who's also our school captain in the previous year. Srinjay Datta, please come forward. Give him a big hand. He secured 95.6%. Hari Hari Bol. I request His Grace Hriday Chaitanya Prabhu to offer this certificate and the cash award to Srinjay Datta. Please come forward. Srinjay Datta is one of the very intelligent and obedient students in the school, very disciplined in whatever he does and whatever he did in the school. And he has a very high regard for all the teachers and the staff members in the school. Now I request Srinjay Datta to say a few words, just a few words about his experiences in the school.
Hare Krishna and good evening to all the teachers, respected principal ma'am, respected dean, our dignitaries and our respected vice chairman and all those who are present today and all my friends, brothers and sisters who are here today. This award is, it's not just for me. This award reflects all the hard work of all the people who have contributed in my life. Everyone, starting from my parents, teachers, all the aunties, all the bus kakus and the kakus here and there, and everyone had played a significant part in my whole life. Whatever I'm now, I'm because of them. This is just not for saying thanks to them or expressing gratitude to them. This is what I feel from within. I'm just part of them. If I didn't do what I did, I would not do justice to their hard work. This is what I feel. The school has been, I mean, it's a home to me. It's not a first home, not a second home. It's a home to me. As this charity begins at home, my charity has begun both from home and school alike, because I consider the school as my home. A thing that sets the school apart from other schools that it's, makes it unique, what is that it really builds up a character. I see myself 6.5 years ago when I was small little shy kid, never thought what I would become today, what I am now. There is so much love, so much care, so much opportunities to groom yourself, to grow, to evolve yourself into a better personality and to succeed in all aspects of life. I was lucky enough to lead our school for 1 year as the school captain, which really had given another dimension to my character. What you're seeing me now today is because all the hard work of all these years by all the people you're seeing here, sitting here, and all the teachers who are not here now and behind the scenes, and everyone else. The school is just a part of my heart. It's just a soul, heart and soul for me. I'm just lucky enough to be a part of a school in such a holy place of Sridham Mayapur. The Shastra class, as they say, is really sets us apart from other schools. I really consider myself as one in this school. Than other schools what I'm today in anywhere else. I think everyone would agree with me. They now really feel the difference of going outside and what they had here. I think all the punishments, all those scoldings now make sense. Really makes sense now, and we're really evolved as a better personalities, a better person, a better human beings. I think the school has been and will be a unique one of its kind. Thank you. Hare Krishna.
Thank you very much, Srinjay. Thank you very much. Your gift is there. So may I request now Shaumik Mandal is one of the Shaumik Mandal, is he here? No? Okay. Shaumik Mandal has secured 95.4% and he stood second in the school. Between first and second is just 0.2% variation. Anyway, we'll reach this gift to him. We request Debraj Bairagi, who stood third, 94.4%. Debraj, are you here? I request Mr. Arup Sarkar to hand over this gift to Debraj Bairagi. Debraj is one of the students, very studious students in the school, and he's very sincere and responsible and very quiet. But he looks slightly different now, probably has grown, outgrown, become more responsible. He was feeling shy. So, Mr. Debraj, can I call you Mr. Debraj now? So, would you like to say a few words to the audience about your experience in the school? Just 2 minutes.
First of all, I wish everybody a warm welcome in the school and myself also, because now I'm not a part of the school. And of course, if I'm not a part, then also I think myself as a part of the school, even if you ignore it or not. And I welcome all my guests here in the school, as well as I want the blessings of my principal, dean, and our Ocean and Prabhuji. I want to conclude my speech very shortly, saying that what I have got in the school, I think it's like a paradise in my childhood. And what they have done to me is what reflects in me. But in spite of all this, I don't feel worthy of it, because what I am is because of the hard work of all my teachers and all the staffs who work behind me, as well as my parents, who helped me in coming to this place where I am now. And I will of course try my level best to do the best what I can do.
Thank you very much, Debraj. Thank you very much. Thanks for coming here today. Hare Krishna. Jai. So next in the queue is Suchandra Pramanik. She's also our school captain for girls. She has secured 93.6% in the board examination. I request our principal ma'am to hand over her award. Suchandra is a very responsible girl. She led the school last year for the girls' side. She nicely trained her house captains very nicely. So I request Suchandra to say a few words before she leaves the stage.
Good evening, everyone. Respected our principal ma'am, all the teachers, and all the parents present over here. So I came back home after a long vacation, actually. This was my home, second home. And now I would definitely like to thank the teachers, but not just for teaching me. It was for their care and patience with what they have taught me. And that's why I can face everything without any fear. Same as my parents, they have raised me like other kids, but they have never taught me to, you know, like feel pressured. That's what I'm thankful to everyone. Thank you, that's all.
Thank you very much, Suchandra. Thank you very much. So because of the paucity of time, I may not request the other students to speak, but I will request them to come forward and accept the awards on the stage. Next is Arnab Sarkar, 91%. Is Arnab here? No. All right. Then we have Meghna Biswas. Meghna Biswas, 90.8%. I request our Premanjana Prabhu to hand over this gift to Meghna Sarkar. May I request Ujjwala Radha Tung, 90%, one of the very studious students in the school, Ujjwala. Yeah. Ujjwala, request Hriday Chaitanya Prabhu to hand out the gift to her. Please stay this side for a photograph, please. Hurry, hurry. Do we have Shrikant Ghosh? Shrikant? Yes, please come. Shrikant Ghosh. We have Sheikh Ashur Rahman. Sheikh Ashur Rahman, very intelligent boy in the school. Let's not go by the marks. He secured 90% in science. Premanjan Prabhu, please hand over. He's a very intelligent boy and very cooperative, very responsible student of our school. Then we have Babesh. Hari Hari. Babesh, one of the naughtiest students. We had very nice interaction with each other during his presence in the school. I request Premanjan Prabhu to hand over this gift to Babesh. Generally, naughty students are also very intelligent students. So I request all the audience to give these boys and girls a very big hand by chanting Hare Krishna! Loudly, Hare Krishna! Krishna Krishna! Hare Hare! Hare Rama! Hare Rama! Rama Rama! Hare Hare! Thank you very much for, just before you leave, I have a small gift for all of you. Just before you leave. Mataji, is the gift ready for them? Just hold this. Same for you. We consider this as a very special gift. This gift is not ordinary because this is made by our students for our guests. These gifts are made by our students for our guests. So I'd like to hand over this to one of each, to each of our guests here. Hari Hari. Thank you very much, Prabhus, for coming. These are made by our students. The sketch has been done by our students. We got it framed. We have a wonderful inspiration coming from our art teacher, His Grace Radheshyam Prabhu. He's doing a lot of hard work in inspiring our students to make these things happen. Thank you very much, Prabhus, for coming. I request you all to continue to watch the rest of the programs so that it will be very inspiring. In spite of your busy schedule, you all had come here. Thank you very much for that. Hare Krishna. Hari Hari. Jai.